A real role model. In a rare incident, the timely gesture of a 23-year-old Indian police constable Syed Abu Tahir working in a remote interior district of Tirchi in Tamil Nadu saved the life of a pregnant lady and her child. A remote Indian village in Tirchi, Tamil Nadu. A pregnant Hindu woman named Sulochana was brought to the district hospital about 7 kilometers far. The doctor said that she required cesarean and for that she needs B-positive blood. Blood bank was closed due to COVID-19 situation. The worried husband asked whether he could donate his A-positive blood, which was technically not possible. He went out of the hospital and was stopped by the lockdown duty police Syed Abu Tahir and questioned by him on breaking the lockdown rules. He told about the cesarean and the necessity of arranging B-positive blood. The police constable Syed Abu Tahir immediately said that his blood group is B positive and he could donate his blood for pregnant woman Sulochana, who was in critical condition. The cesarean was over and the mother Sulochana and her baby doing well now. Coming to know about this, the SP rewarded Syed Abu Tahir 1,000 rupees and the DGP 10,000 rupees. But this man, 23-year-old police constable Syed Abu Tahir, used his reward money to pay the hospital bills of Sulochana and gave the balance amount to her. A true Muslim. Into the truth salutes the constable, Syed Abu Tahir, for proving that humanity is above everything in this world.